This is 2010, and I'm in Denmark. Today is what, 7th of June, isn't it? And we're doing a seminar. This is our Gombe, and we have few Gombe in the world. This is the first Gombe, and its landscapes and oceans are very beautiful and very healing energy in this land. Now many teachers came here and a lot of and teach also from all over the world. People coming here and getting teaching, and they do retreat, practicing and building, and so I feel we are all very fortunate. This is one of the very important meditation center for whoever want to come, whoever want to practice. So please welcome here and enjoy the land, enjoy the teaching, and enjoy to practice. All the best, and I really want to share this beautiful panoramic view, and come here and relax, meditate. I think this is very worth it. Thank you. Please look the view. Show them view. This is my meditation hut. So I'm very enjoying here. The morning early I get out and beautiful view, panoramic view, and I do my daily practice, and also I meditate a lot here, morning and afternoon. It's very, very enjoying, and I'm quite sure if any of you come here, you will enjoy. Now show the view. Thank you.
Bhagavati Stuti Pratah Smarami Sarodindu Karu Chalabha Sadara
This is Rinpoche's kitchen and dining hall. And Rinpoche's living room.
You're right, my living room. Okay. Thank you. We have new Buddha. It's busy. Thank you very much.
So please, now we will with very joy, with very lit up, and I'm quite sure you know what this Adana is. Now we are doing in this Matsu Puja, and also it is Kama, it is Dharma, means this Kama means it came from Buddha to Buddha. Dharma means it also comes in Dharma Sambhava, a special technique and blessing. So this is very
I'm in Denmark, and this is 15 years anniversary, and we did today a great puja, Ngakso puja, and we have sanghas came from all over the world, and we did puja for world peace and individual mental peace, meaning is we need to develop inner loving kindness, compassion, insight. So that reasons this puja is very, very powerful and a lot of blessings. So we did nice puja. I'm very happy. World peace. All the best. Bye-bye.